So what does Arvut mean to you?
Arvut is about being responsible for each other's actions.
Arvut is when you look around and everybody who you see is your friend.
Arvut is togetherness.
Arvut is being surrounded by people who support you.
Arvut, can you use it in a sentence?
Arvut is knowing that no matter how much work you have, no matter how many teachers give you work, you can always copy off your friends the next day.
To me, Arvut means our school, SAR High School.
Everybody's gonna love today, gonna love today, gonna love today. Everybody's gonna love today, gonna love today. Anyway you want to, anyway you've got to, love, love, love.